Yeah, boss. What's up?
I am vigilant.
You return. Shall I join you once again? I will follow your lead.
Oh.
Yes, what is it? And I shall follow.
Oh, hum.
There may be danger here.
Searching for a friend out in the wastes? No one is more reliable than a cold, hard skin of steel. Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Walk well, friend.
Hello. What's your business, stranger? Hannibal says I gotta let folks like you in, but that don't mean I have to like it. Keep your hands in sight and don't make any sudden moves. I'm coming down to open the gate. Hannibal is upstairs somewhere. I'm locking the door behind you, so don't try anything. I'm watching you.
Ah, a visitor. Welcome to the Temple of the Union. I'm not going to ask you who you are. For the moment, I don't care. We are all escaped slaves. I need your solemn promise not to betray us to Paradise Falls or the slavers. Until I get that, you cannot leave here. So, do I have your word? Welcome, brother, to the Temple of the Union. Our home is your home. Your past is your own affair, so long as you serve our common good. As a symbol of our trust, here is a key to the gate. That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. We don't know how it came to be here, but it's fitting, don't you think? For 23 years, I was a slave. Ever since I was 14. 6 years ago, I managed to escape from my master. He's been hunting me ever since. When I found the head of Lincoln here, I knew it was a sign for me to help other slaves to escape. I founded the Temple of the Union as a safe haven for runaway slaves everywhere. We are trying to make a safe haven for all runaway slaves. We give food and supplies to any that find us and help them on their way. We don't have enough room. There's not enough water or food here. But I have a plan. A plan to take over a place that will be a shining beacon of hope for all slaves. I want to move all my people to the memorial site for the great Abraham Lincoln, but I need to know if it's safe. I've heard rumors of super mutants infesting that area, though. We need to send someone to check that out first. I was hoping you would help us. The memorial is easy to find. Good luck. One other thing, talk to Caleb. He'll need your help. We can't leave unless he's ready too. He was a stonemason. It will fall to him to restore the memorial as best he can. He's been pestering me for weeks now to get him some things he needs. I don't have time to deal with him right now. Haven't you been listening? That's Abraham Lincoln, the great emancipator. May the spirit of the great Lincoln protect you.
You're new. I'm Caleb. If you're going to be staying a while, I could use some help. Hannibal told you about Lincoln's memorial? Well, he doesn't just want to live there. He also wants to restore it. Make it so people tell stories about it and the word can get to the slaves. But I can't restore something if I don't know what it looked like. I need a drawing, a photograph of it. Yes. There might be one in the Museum of History. Alejandra says they have a special exhibit all about Lincoln. Okay.
Philip?
Come, boy.
Have you been practicing your reading?
If you're good today, I'll give you a
when
treat.
I get time.
Excuse
maybe
me,
once
sir.
Or twice a
our food is running low.
I suppose you aren't as bad as I thought.
Simone and
most
I will
wastelanders
go
wouldn't have agreed to help us.
Probably tomorrow.
Yes. What do you require? It is well to see you again. Shall we continue?
Don't push your luck, stranger. Leave now, and I won't have to hurt you. Don't even think about it. That Enclave tech is mine, fair and square. Bye.
I'm not looking for trouble, but if you don't back off, I'm not afraid to defend you.
What do you need? Oh.
Get back, you monkeys. I got first call on the goods.
You return. Shall I join you once again? I will follow your lead.
You credit to your father.
For me? Better hope I don't.
Yes. What do you require? Stay strong, my friend.
Stop right there, mister. What you think you're doing in the Republic of Dave? This is the Republic of Dave, duh. It's named for President Daddy. But you have to talk to him if you want to stay here. He's the president of the Republic of Dave, duh. You can ask over at the Museum of Dave if you don't believe me. But you can't just wander around here. You need to go get permission from President Daddy first. Okay, I'll take you. But President Daddy doesn't always like new people. Okay, come with me. President Daddy, there's a wastelander who wishes to see you, sir.
I am Dave, President of the Republic of Dave. You will address me as Mr. President, or I will have you executed. Now, are you applying for a citizenship, asylum, or just vacationing in the Republic of Dave? You are? Excellent. It's good to see that the Wasteland has finally recognized the Sovereign Republic of Dave. If the people of the Wasteland are generous and respectful, I might deign to annex them. There's an election for the next president. Don't look so surprised. Can't you see this is a republic? Ah, a seeker of knowledge, then. Well, trust me, an election is what separates a president like myself from a monarch like my father. My father inherited his political power from birth and renamed this great nation the Kingdom of Tom. Although I also inherited my political power from my father when I took over, I formed a republic so the people may elect their leader. What now? Very well.
Hi there, honey. Have you spoken to Dave?
Yes, what is it? And I shall follow.
Hey! Sure.
Yes. What do you require? Stay strong, my friend.
I patiently await your word.
Yes, what is it? And I shall follow.
RL3 is ready for another tour of duty, sir.